guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. So recently there's been a lot of drama happening with CheatBreaker and Jhalt, on Twitter, and, pretty much Jhalt's been exposed for being pretty much a pedophile. So, what I want to do today is pretty much tell you guys how to uninstall CheatBreaker in a hole so that you don't, because he can see your webcam. CheatBreaker pretty much can see everything you do. It's always watching your monitor, pretty much, and it can see your private files. So, what I'm gonna do today is just walk you through how to uninstall it. It's really, really easy. It's not something that will take you a while to do. It's just a quick thing. So, what I would do is probably just what I want you guys to do is type in run right here. Actually, I'm gonna open this on my second monitor. Okay, here. So, this will be in the description. This will tell you guys how to uninstall CheatBreaker as a whole. Now, I did already uninstall, so I'm not going to do this, but this is what you need to type in when you hit run. You need to type this in here. So C:\ programs/files/ CheatBreaker. And then hit okay. So obviously I already did this, but what will happen, it'll bring you to a screen that just has every single CheatBreaker file on it. So there will be one at the bottom. You're gonna hit uninstall. And then, when you hit uninstall, it will pretty much just uninstall it. You have to hit you have to run it as an administrator to uninstall, because it obviously, CheatBreaker is an administrator as itself, which it kind of all adds up, which is kind of weird because Jhalt did say he wasn't in it for like money and stuff. Oops, I kind of swapped my screen there. He got exposed, pretty hard. So, that's kind of how you do it. There is one more file down in the description. What you're going to do, you're going to type in this PC, and I'm going to open this up over here. Let me just make sure there's nothing on here that you guys can't see. So when you do this, you go here, you would hit local disks, you would hit, you go here, you would hit Windows, and then you would go to, find it. I think it's gone right now, because I already did just delete it. Oh, prefetch, yeah, prefetch. And then there will be all these files in here. What you're gonna do is type in search prefix, type in CheatBreaker, and there, for me, there was three files. You just want to delete all those. You don't want any single CheatBreaker file on your computer, because it will cause harm. Like, FPS wise, like, it did nothing for me. Like, the FPS did nothing. The only thing I will miss on CheatBreaker is UHC, and possibly Nightmare 2, but yeah. So that's pretty much my tutorial on how to uninstall CheatBreaker. I hope this did help you guys. Make sure to do it. I highly, strongly suggest you guys do uninstall CheatBreaker, because it will just cause harm. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.